What up, y'all? Welcome back to another Stereo Vision Reaction.
What's going on? Happy Thursday. We back with more new music.
You know what I'm saying? We got two of our rap favorites.
For sure.
Music is heating up again. We got some real hitters. We got Quavo and Future back.
Quavo and Future, some real consistent figures in hip-hop in the last 8 years. You know what I'm saying? People that have really been around making great music for a while.
Turn Yo Clic Up. I don't know. I didn't expect anything about this. Like, I didn't hear any promotion for it. We were talking. Like, I feel like
I had no idea this was coming.
Niggas didn't. I feel like they didn't even post about the shit.
Turn Yo Clic Up.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Subscribe to the channel.
Like the share, video. Comment, comment.
Do the shit.
Leave a nice comment.
Turn Yo Clic Up.
He wants a scoop. She want a tea. She want a tea. I cannot speak. We keeping it street.
Why can't you do
it? We keeping it street. I took a loss, but you still gon' get beat. You still gon' get beat. Turn your click up, dawg. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dawg. Turn them up. Turn these streets, can't cross them. Cross them up. All these streets need bosses. Boss them up. Turn your click up, dawg. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dawg. Turn them up.
It's cool.
Yeah.
It's cool. You know what I mean? I don't really feel like he's normally doing the harmonies.
Yeah.
The melodies and shit. You know what I mean? So this time he's really rapping, trying to be.
I like to hear it. I like to hear
it. Trying to be a little more aggressive.
It's kind of like early Migos. Type, you know what I'm saying? Like when he would really like spit like this.
Type shit. Yeah. I feel like I'm used to him having like more support.
Yeah.
To build this persona, and he's able to be like the switch up that's a little more melodic.
I like it. I like it so far. Yeah, I like
they always gonna have good athletes.
Yeah.
He wants a scoop.
Scoop.
She want the tea. She want the tea. I cannot speak. We keep it in the street. We keep it in the street.
I don't know if I love the chorus, but that verse got me in a little more. That was cool.
Yeah, some different flows. The chorus is very predictable.
Yeah. But the little turn your clicker, dog. Turn your bishop. That's cool. That's smooth.
He sounds good.
Yeah.
His voice sounds good.
Nah. I mean,
Future's bringing the flow we needed.
Quavo, you're dope, bro. You're fine.
Man. Yeah.
I mean, this nigga, though, this is Future track.
And this is a new flow.
Yeah.
Got my little demons on gold. They ready to hit with the stick. Air melodies, yeah. My little bitch on gold. She ready to go. Damn.
I mean, he's someone who, like a lot of other artists, you know what I mean? Singer, rapper, whatever, you know what I mean? He has a subject matter.
Yeah.
He's going to talk about what he talks about.
Yeah.
Or songs. But whenever it sounds fire, you know what I mean? Whenever he unlocks a new little flow he could get into, it's excellence every time.
Yeah. No, that was excellence. That had me kind of lit, bro. That was really, really dope.
He's master trap music. I think that's kind of just what it is. If you give him a trap beat, he knows what to do.
We've seen him stumble. We've heard it. You know what I mean? It's not like every feature is like that.
But that's what
you know what I'm saying? He was trying. There was like a lot of variation in flows in versus just like rapping to melodies. Like, I don't know. That was a really good Future verse.
And we knock him for when he stumbles and shit like that. But that's the product of trying new shit, attempting new shit, and actually being prevalent, like, in the amount of times you release. You know?
You're right.
Like, he's always around. You're gonna fuck up.
Yeah.
I'll take it if it gives us this.
I cannot speak. We keeping it street. We keeping it street. I took a loss, but you still gonna get beat. You still gonna get beat. How much it costs?
Turn your click up. Help your friends.
I'm feeling turned up.
I'd love to turn my click up, man.
My favorite thing to do. Yeah, turn my click up.
But that was a good song.
Yeah.
It wasn't, I don't think it was anything like, oh my God, like, when are these niggas dropping?
You know?
That was fire, you know what I mean? I liked it. I enjoyed it. Future definitely killed that shit. The song structure could have been different, like you were kind of talking about.
Put that Future verse first.
Yeah.
Give us that hook right into the few verse, and then I'll definitely stick around and listen to Quavo's verse, even if I don't love it.
Yeah.
But it might be a little harder for me to listen to this a lot if I don't find things that I really like about that Quavo verse.
And not for nothing, I think it really is, like, there's something to the fact that, like, Quavo's verse sounded better after Future's.
You know?
Because I even wanted to say, at the beginning, I almost would, like, it felt like the first couple lines he delivered before he got into, like, the chorus were just kind of, like, throwaway lines. They weren't bad or anything, but they were just, like, I was indifferent about it. Let his first entry point be the chorus. Make the chorus hit a little harder, you know?
Yeah, that's what I would have done, too.
I don't know.
But overall, the Future verse is going to have me coming back. Like, I'll come back to it, and Quavo's probably my Grammy.
Type shit. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend.
Get it that.
Catch y'all next one, man. Peace.